Main men next. This is Marc Macou of Canada, gold medalist in the downhill. Got a bronze in this discipline. The giant slalom, the visually impaired athletes in Sochi, 2.19. That's a slow start out of the gate from Marc Macou. Actually won two bronze medals in Sochi 4 years ago. Third in the Super G as well. That's a fabulous performance at last year's World Champs. One, two, three, four, five gold medals. Absolutely brilliant. 107. And we're going to 109.44. Only third best. Burton Ollie's mark still stands here. The next four are where we might see the medals heading. Here's Marc Macou. He's a little underwhelming in his first run. Disappointed with his 109.44. That was 4 seconds away from Giacomo Bertinoli's mark. But Marc Macou knows how to win races. Downhill champion here in Pyeongchang 2018. And let's not forget as well, giant slalom champion from the Paralympics in 2014. So Marco will be gunning for that mark of 2.18.93. Leading second run time, the 108.91 of Marek Kubacka. A quite brilliant ski there from Marek Kubacka. By 1.42 he's done it. I think though Giacomo Bertinoli will be pretty confident of beating the 2.17.51.